This looks like it could be a pretty young whale, either a yearling or a whale that's around 2 years old. I say this because the foot pattern, instead of being black and white, is actually kind of gray. So that's typical of a young whale. So keep your eyes out at our 10 to 11 o'clock. This whale just went on a flipping dive. We've been seeing every time it does that, it usually resurfaces with a breach or two.
Whales here. Usually there's often a bunch of seagulls.